N64 versus DS.
Hi.
So anyway, now you may notice we have both screens. Whoa. So anyway, we're gonna start the timer in 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Go. Get up, Mario, you lazy head.
Yeah.
Get up. Get up. Mario, what are you doing? Okay, finally. Sorry.
Oh, jeez. Oh,
working now. I need to fight Bowser.
Yeah.
I'm going to go do that now. And hopefully Tony can get the Vanish Cap this time.
Yep.
Ah, he can't even do anything. All right.
Whoa,
into the star door I go.
Oh, dude.
Back to the star door, or blah, blah, blah. It opens. Woohoo! Yay, Peach! Oh no, it's Bowser! Oh man!
Oh,
wahaha, I fall into my trap. I don't even care about
that
Bowser.
No, I fell off the edge! No!
Alright.
Come on, get up. Mario, you can do this. No.
Alright.
Woohoo! Oh yeah! I'm falling to my death! Oh man, oh man, oh man.
Oh wait! I forgot! I went back to speedrun mode and I forgot to get the red coins.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, I deserve that.
I've got to say, the enemies in Mario are not the most creative.
Oh, yeah.
Random black balls shooting.
And like those same black balls just from the face shooting like being electric and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I see what you mean.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I am going to get the Vanish Cap! No! Yes!
Wait, see what it is.
I did it!
Good job!
I would like to say.
I can't believe that happened. It's so bad.
Mamma mia!
How am I so bad? Alright. Third time's the charm, right?
Vanish Cap! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna do it.
Emulated version, and yeah, it could be cliche and say, oh, no, it's a revolution, but really, who's gonna catch it? Maybe this is my punishment for using that.
Mamma mia!
But I have bought the game like 2 or 3 times, so it's legit. That's so hard, Mario.
Okay, I totally did this last time, but I kind of
fell. Oh, that just opens up the way to the vanish gap. I already did that. That takes you to the moat.
Nice! I can't move backwards when I jump.
Yeah, you
wow, I got a game over. And I'm the one with the handicap.
I've never got a game over.
Wow. Can't even beat Bowser level. The first Bowser level. What's wrong with me?
Yippee!
Okay, now how do I get back to my home? I think I just fell in. I have to go in the way. No, I don't even know what to do.
You don't have to go in.
No, I have to go in. If I fall down the hole, I'm not going
to go in. You can get back up. It's really not hard at all.
I tried to go in, but I can't find a way.
Okay.
Oh no! Dang, I fell again!
Well, neither one of us are doing that great today.
Did you get any stars yet?
No.
Okay, good. No, I got the bench top though, so I can
do it. Are you kidding me? Why?
If you get another game over,
I will not get another game over. That is not going to happen.
I think that I got a game over once from the game. Maybe I beat one of the last time.
Worse than right, the yeah, probably because
wait, did you already do
that? Maybe. I don't know. I know I did.
Alright.
So far so good. Kinda. Yeah, not really. So far, this is the best I've done.
Well, Andrew, I just got 35 coins for beating that, a blue star. It's like, you can pass the secret stars. Here's some coins.
No, it didn't give you more coins. That's just the coins that you got while sliding. But you always want to go forward.
Alright.
Yeah, all the red coins. Finally. Don't you dare, Mark. Yeah. might notice that Mario, like, leans forward a little bit when you go forward. Anyway, just finally got my second star. That's good. Oh boy, don't die now, Mario. The run's been too good.
Yes. I'm doing great.
Yeah, just keep going. You got this. Everybody's cheering for you. We'll bring that back again. Oh,
no,
you're so close.
21-4.
That's still your fastest time, though, right?
Huh?
That's still your fastest time.
Well, that was 21-3, my first time.
I thought your first one was
21-9. Oh, bye-bye.
Okay, Bowser, who's not nearly as gangster in this one, is dead. For now, at least. Alright. I finally unlocked the basement. After forever. Might not actually go to the basement today.
I'm so mad. I can't do it.
Yeah, okay.
Impossible.
I haven't even been to Wump's Fortress, apparently. So I'm gonna go do that.
Yeah, this is impossible to do, Andrew. Why did you get under 21 seconds? Yeah. 21 seconds.
Under 21 seconds. Yeah.
How do you do that?
You just do it.
That is impossible.
It's not impossible.
Because you have hacks.
What? If anything, I'd be high.
Yeah.
I think I won 150 stars. I'm 50% of the way there. And you are 1/7 of the way there.
Goal.
So yeah. So your goal, which is 70 stars.
And where do I go now? I'm just running
around
the middle.
Anywhere you want. Okay, you can like pause and check which stars you haven't gotten. Off Wong's block. Okay, so you know how to get back up the mountain? So there's a bridge. And so then on that bridge is like a drop off. So then you just go to that drop off and you just stand there and then it's a warp point.
I just keep sliding.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do.
I just told you, go down.
But I have to go down?
Yeah, look, right there. See the bridge through the drop off?
Yeah.
Just stand on that drop off right there.
Really?
Don't fall off. Just stand there on the drop off part. Right on the edge.
I teleported.
Yep. It's a work point.
Too many secrets.
Not taking that way if you're not broke. And then, no, you can't. It doesn't work that way. Oh! There goes the timer. So yeah, I'll just get the star real quick.
Time to kill my way to the mummy!
Well, you might do it right.
Oh my god!
Oh, you almost got it, actually! Well, anyway, I think y'all should stop there.
Yeah.
Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll be back next week with more Let's Race Super Mario 64, N64 versus DS.
Visit Jack in 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Worst one yet.
I don't know about that. I think it was pretty good.
Yeah, for you. See you later.
No, I got a game over. What are you talking about?
Hey, you got a star at least.
Yeah, alright. Bye.
Bye.